I saw a video online. You owe money to a Jewish guy. Is that true?
I think I do, to be honest with you.
What did you owe Drake money for?
Basketball.
And what do you owe Lil Baby for? Why do you owe so many people money?
I don't make smart bets, so like...